What the fuck's wrong? My name is Who Ted. I'm only your best friend in the world.
No, you're not. Oh, you look different.
Of course I look different. It's the glasses, huh? I know. They're prescription. My other ones are in the shop getting fixed, so my mom is making me wear hers. But, on a bright note, the glasses match my helmet.
They do.
Yes, they do.
That's pretty cool. Hey,
I'm super stylish.
Hey.
Yeah, yeah.
Do you want to pull me?
Oh, you got the new wagon.
I got the new wagon.
The master wagon.
6,000.
Let's do it.
All right.
How about I'll pull you? All right.
Hang on. It's a little small.
It's meant to be small. It's so it can be fast. Ready? Set.
Wait. Okay. That was pretty fun.
Man, this looks really comfy.
It is comfy.
Cannonball!
Come hang out in the comfiness. Oh, man. Well, what do we do now?
Don't. Do you have a brilliant idea?
I have the most brilliantest idea ever. Yes. You want to know what it is?
Yes, I do.
I say that we go sit in your dad's hot tub.
I like it. I like it a lot.
That sounds fun!
Yeah! Alright, I'm gonna go ask him.
Okay.
Okay, let's go.
Let's go get permission.
Okay.
See, where did I get that? I'm trying to figure out.
Dad!
Where
Dad!
Was.
Dad! Dad!
No!
Dad!
Oh!
Dad!
Dad!
Yes? Oh, hi, Dad!
Hi, son!
What are you doing?
I'm trying to do some work. What do you need?
Well, I was wondering, can me and Ted go into the hot tub?
Can you and Ted go to the hot tub?
Please.
Well, first, son, I got a couple of things that you need to do. Number one, I need you to take out the garbage. After you've taken out the garbage, I might let you go into the hot tub. But get the garbage done and then come back to me. I'll see you later, okay?
Wait, what?
Go get that garbage taken care of. I gotta take care of this. I gotta find it right now.
What are you doing in there?
Oh my goodness, Sam, were you gonna throw that whole thing away? Listen, here's the deal. I know that your dad asked you to do some chores, but if you're gonna do those chores, you need to have a better attitude.
How did you get in there?
Because I'm super sneaky.
I don't know how I'm gonna have a good attitude, though. Taking out the trash is so lame.
Wait, but it's not that lame. I mean, because think about it. If you have a better attitude, it makes the chore way more fun. Because at the end of the day, we still gotta go to the hot tub.
Yeah.
Yes, it makes sense. I know it does, because I'm brilliant.
Your logic is undeniable. Let's have fun with this.
Yeah!
Not gonna sit. Okay, I'm back.
Before you go any further with your nice bag of trash, let me see your face. That's not a good face to go and see your dad. What have we been talking about these last few weeks? Remember, what's on your face reflects what's in your heart? So that means that when you're walking in there to give your dad the trash, not only do you need to have a good attitude, but you need to have a smile on your face. Can you do a smile for me, champ?
It's coming. Hang on. Hold this.
Okay, yes. Let me hold this for you. I don't know if anybody thinks that's a smile. There it is.
How's that?
That's a good one.
Okay, quick, I don't want to do the trash.
Deliver the basket so that we can go to the
Dad,
hospital.
I got the trash. There you go.
What do you want, Jeff? Oh. like your smile, son.
Thank you.
What did you want to do, son?
Cause Ted and I were wondering if we could go to the hot tub.
Oh. Sure, you can go to the hot tub.
Sweet.
Have fun, boys.
Thank okay, you. Okay, here you
Thank
go.
Thank you so much.
See you later.
Thank you so much, Mr. Sam. Have a great day.
Thanks, boys. Well, it's not exactly what I was thinking, but it'll do. A little smile, a little attitude goes a long way with your family.
We got the little flipper, flipper.
Awesome.
Flipper flip.
Yeah.
Flipper the flipper.
Oh. We forgot something completely important.
Oh, what did we forget?
The most important thing that we need to talk about.
What?
What is we it? Need to talk about camp.
Oh! How could I forget?
Yeah, how could you forget camp? Camp's gonna be spectacular this year. Guess what the theme is?
I don't know.
It's beyond.
Everybody goes, right?
Yes.
It's gonna be awesome.
I cannot wait.
Thank God it's Friday and it's 3 p.m. I'm steady glancing at the clock. It's almost time for the